What's going on, guys? Squirrel here, and I'm back with another episode of Be a Pro with our goalie. And we are still 5-for-5 with a 2.94 goals allowed average and an 8.42 save percentage. Still don't have that shutout, but that's alright. We're gonna jump right into this. I'm gonna hit the ball real quick, and then we'll jump right into the first game. And it's going to be not against the Canucks. Not against the Sabres, it looks like. Maybe we'll get it against Nashville. But we're doing good. We're 8-2. I'm thinking we're gonna end up being first, or will be first in the conference or the Atlantic Division. Are we gonna play against Nashville? All right. So we got our game against Nashville. Oh man, they got some stack. They're stacked. 90, 92, 93. All right.
Check Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and tonight we see a team that was one of the toasts of the league for a while, and the while ended with the last game. They lost that one. What do you tell them?
Well, let's start a new streak. Tough enough to win in this league, but they had a real good run. It came to an abrupt stop, but at the end of the day is that you have to figure out a way what you did during that real good winning streak that did not allow you to win that last game.
Nobody cares, Ray Ferraro. Last game, to break. Oh, he broke the game, 5-game streak. That's all right, Stone. Man, I need to learn our team. I'm a Bruins fan, and we play the Senators 4 times a year. And I don't know anybody on him. So he's 5-3. He got a shutout. 2-2-1. 9-2-5. All right.
His name 258th in the 2004 draft. 4 years later, he was their main man in goal. This man's
there
the
we go. The squirrel, 5-0, 294, 842. Still looking for that first shutout, but we're playing great. Still undefeated.
It's a wonderful night for hockey.
Coach, I can't get the first goal. I can prevent them from getting the first goal, but I can't get it.
Torres gets the same job for the Senators. And ripped to Phaneuf. Ooh, stick save. Brings a shot. That hits somebody.
Here we go.
Nashville's continuing to probe up the wing.
Oh, that nice.
Play is
outside.
Offside, and so back to center ice for the
face. Don't mind me, guys. I'm gonna be smoking. So if you guys hear something, like, blowing my mic, I'm sorry. I moved my mic even more as far away from my mouth as I could.
It seems more and more
oh, shit, he's gonna shoot it.
Trying to
cycle
the puck all right,
nice.
To eventually wear down
but
the
I moved my mic as far away from my mouth as I could. But you guys still being able to hear me, like, decently. So.
Rifled to Phaneuf.
Oh, what a block. That was like three directs.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender. He gains the zone. Great stick there. The Senators right, through
nice.
The neutral
goal
zone continue with possession.
Hold possession.
Slides it to the point to Phaneuf.
Nice.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Pekka is the
well, that was a hell of a save. Look at this. There's like
the
two or three of flex goes off their defenseman
the one
and off of one of our guys.
Over a decade later,
and then he's trying to make that
save. Seems we
I would have
left
that in. That's an
coming to the
incredible save by a great goal. Oh shit, my controller dropped. There you go. Oh, snipe one. Oh, 5-hole.
Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Back near the blue line to Phaneuf. Now it's directed to Arvidsson. He's in on an onside play. Hammers one.
Oh, good save.
What a spot, and he got his glove. The Senators continue to probe up the wing.
Early on a Saturday morning, smoke.
Shoots. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
That's the only thing bad about this game is the AI sometimes. Most of the time.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
There you go, Lazar Brassard. Man, I need to start. I don't even know who the captain. I think Carlson's the captain. You know, I hope the Senators win a cup in the next couple of years with Eric Carlson and the squad that they got down there. They are a great team. They're really underlooked. I mean, shit. They have one or two standout players, but all the other guys are just kind of underrated. I mean, you got Eric Carlson out there on your defense. You got Finneuf. He's an alright defenseman. He ain't the best. Like, he's no all-star or nothing, but he's a quality top four defenseman, I think. It depends how my situation is for him to be on my team, but... I feel like he should have stayed in Toronto. In I bet you if they had Finneuf in Toronto still with Matthews and what they're doing this year, that would be a pretty solid team. But, you know, he did lead his team to the playoffs in 2013 when they got beat by the Bruins. He got destroyed in that last game. I don't know where it is. Oh, there we go. But they didn't really get destroyed, but the Bruins had an epic comeback. Down 4-1 in the third. Come back with like 3 minutes left.
Puck is thrown to Yarncroft.
Oh, man.
Moved along and in.
Right, here we go.
Shoots one.
Good save. Good thing I did not slide over. I didn't get all the way over. I'm trying to start following the puck. That was a good save there.
The Predators prevail again.
Oh, good save. I didn't even slide over. I'm just following the puck and make some great saves. Alright, come on, let's come on. Come on now. Alright, now I'm getting scared. Oh, good save! Man, alright! There was 2 one-timers in there and a glove side shot to save. That was an amazing couple of saves right there. That's great. That should get our save percentage up and our goals allowed average down. Okay, gotta keep letting these alright, snipe one. The computer didn't slide over either. Like, every time I'm over here and someone passes it, I'm always sliding over and I never get there quick enough. When I'm just following it, like, just follow the puck, you get over, like, I don't know. I'm gonna have to, I think I'm gonna practice a lot on practice mode and figure out, like, a best way to block one time. Oh, get that rebound! Oh. Like, the best way to block a one-timer or something, like, without diving, because diving never works. It never works.
Trying to go to Johansson.
Like, follow the puck, man. I got over so quick. Oh, good save. I thought he was going to shoot that glove, and I was kind of leaning towards the glove side. But then I realized how much room he had open over here, and I'm like, he's got to put it there. Because, like, they even had, like, 3 guys standing on my glove side. But that's one way to be a good goalie in this game. It's like, a lot of people say it's really hard, but, like, a lot of people watch themselves and not the puck. If you watch the puck and you know where it's going, like, it's a really easy mode in this game. Like, don't be watching yourself, like, am I doing good? Like,
pitching this one to Kelly.
Watch the puck. I guarantee you, watch the puck, you let him maybe 1, 2, or 3 goals.
Heads on to the corner.
Well, maybe 4 if you're, like, that bad. Oh, there you go. Backhanded. Oh, man.
Time on that one. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. That's the end of the first period, a period that only a goalie can like.
It's a good game so far.
All right, let's look at the shots on goal in that period. 11 for the Senators.
It really is.
And 6 for Nashville. The Predators are getting tremendous.
Sorry for that, boys. We had a technical difficulty with my mic.
Offensively, they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here. First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office.
See, we're down on faceoffs, too.
His players. First,
I want to find a team that can win a faceoff. Like,
they have to get more.
Who has, like, a really good center core? Penguins with Malkin, Crosby. Benino. They have a good center court. Who else does? The Rangers.
Look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
The Predators get their first power play opportunity of this
contest. I don't know if that's like a solid core center position.
It's cleared back and this
we got a penalty to kill? What the hell? What was the penalty? I was not paying attention.
That one to Forsberg.
All right, great. I guarantee they're going to get a goal on this.
Let's it go. And outstanding.
All right, where do you get that? They're going to get a goal on this power play, I guarantee it. If I feel like they would have been right there if he would have got a better shot off. He could have look at this. He could have sniped one easily right back glove side. Just top cheddar. Right off the bar. That drives goalies crazy. The one spot they will never get it. Right there at the top of the bar. Nice save. I guarantee you, he would have shot that top right. That would have been a goal.
Pointed to Yossi.
Oh man.
Ribeiro slashed on the play and there'll be
another PK, man. Oh my god. We have to kill a 5-on-3.
Who it is, he's taking off.
If we can kill this 5-on-3 without giving up a goal, that would be amazing. Come on, boys. Oh man, I'm scared, dog. Good save. Get up.
Oh,
go hug the post. What are you doing? There we go. Oh, he kept it in. Subban's little bitch ass. They're going to try and set up a. Oh, good save. No, I know. Way. How did I not get that? It's because I slid over, man. I slid too far. Look at this. I slide over. You slide too far. And it leaves that entire side of the net. I don't know how I didn't get it. Oh, man. All right. We're still having a hell of a game. This can't be. Guys, you guys got to get a goal. They have 12 shots. We have a 67% save. Nice. Team play. Yeah, I haven't done shit. I gotta start catching them. Let some pucks out. Alright, boys. You guys gotta bury one. We can't take our first L here. Not the way we're playing. We're playing great, man. Goal laser. Oh, we're still a PK! God damn it! That's right.
The Predators in their own end controlling.
I forgot we had a 5-on-3. God damn it. Alright, man. Don't give up two. Don't give up two. Watch that man in the middle. There you go. Big clear. That's the end of the PK, right? Like 6 seconds. 2-1. There we go. Alright, we're full strength. Boys, you gotta get a goal. You gotta tie it. Good save. There. Oh no, that's a bad pass.
He showed him the glove and he took it away.
At least they didn't call me for it. All right. There you go. Go Lazar. I don't know who you are, but do something good. Oh, get the rebound. Oh man. Reboxing, man. We're gonna square up. You a bitch. Right. Come on, boys. Get a goal. We can't lose this game. This is such a good game. Snipe one. Oh,
when you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Oh, why would you put it that way? You're
Nashville's
stupid.
In their own end and in possession.
Yossi.
Pass attempt to Forsberg.
Forsberg.
Good job.
Oh no.
Defender held his ground.
Oh, go Ryan. We got a 2-on-1. You got a 2-on-1.
Gets across. Looks over his options.
Nice way to handle 2-on-1.
That's a good pad save.
That was great. Oh, I thought he passed
good
it.
Good intercept. Puck is thrown to Torres.
Go. What are you doing? There you go. Man, why do you guys keep trying to put a 5-hole? It's not going to work. Bury it, man. Deke him out.
Superb defensive play by Ellis.
I kind of wish the AI would go up and actually try to deke him out. Instead of always trying to put a 5-hole or just shoot it from, like, the hash marks.
Taken away. The Predators wheel one ahead up the wing. Chip to
all
Ryan.
Right, good job.
Up the wing and moving well.
Oh, boys, there's 10 minutes left in the second, tied up from third. Oh, see, look at that. It's going to get stopped going 5-hole. You guys got to put it. Okay, they've been shooting 5-hole for two periods. 5-hole right there.
Save on a great bit for goal.
And then when they just shot with 5-hole. Like, it's obviously not working, so shoot it, top cheddar or something. Try to get him out.
At the point, big shot! The Predators lug that along up the wing. Back near the blue line to Fisher.
Oh, jeez.
Nice tip of the pass.
There you go, nice,
full
nice.
Steam up the wing.
Go. Shoot it. Oh, my God. He didn't go 5-1. He still got it. All right. How are you guys going to beat Pecker today?
Rene's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
It's redirected. Oh.
Man, come on. There you go. There you go. Keep it in, boys. Nice.
Nashville's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. He's got it. Gathered
in. Way to get it out.
Nicely into the zone.
Oh man, come on, man. There you go. Set something up.
Stared him down and made the
there you go. Good job.
And this one is
all right. Finally.
Neal's had some chances.
Try going 5-0.
Finally scores on the back end.
Misses 5-4, gives up the rebound. I'll take the rebound.
And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Thank God they finally got one, though.
Even the game here. Still
all right, boys,
period,
we can still win this.
Anybody's game now.
I want to get a 90 save percentage, but I don't know if that's going to happen. We are out shooting them hell, though. About like 6 or 7.
Fantastic shutdown.
That probably would have been a goal.
Gathered in by Yossi. Slid to Subban. Looking to Arvidsson. Passing one off now to Smith. And that
nice.
One turned aside. Laid on to Lazar. On to Neal. Pointed to Borowicki.
Oh, good try.
The Predators have it in center ice. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Oh, good save! I slid over just at the right time. Oh, good shit, good shit. I looked at him too. Like, I had to think. Let me get a replay. Like, I was thinking in my head, do I slide over? Because, look at me. Where am I? Alright. So I'm standing here, you know, waiting. Look at me. I turn myself over, and I'm like, I even move a little bit. I'm like, all right, do I keep moving like this, or do I slide over? And I decided to slide over, and I come up with a huge save. Bet, man. He's probably pissed. He's like, I had that entire net, man. So like I said, put it top right. It's gonna be a lot harder.
Pitching it to Neal. Nicely into the zone. Chip to Lazar.
Ooh, good shot.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but
you gotta bury that.
Situation.
Propelled.
Oh. Alright, now we're gonna fight Rene. Yep, bet.
We're going to see a goalie fight here.
That's
a
bet.
It might happen.
Well, I'm following your lead, Doc, because that brought you out of your chair.
Cocky one. Two. Ooh. You got one on me. Ooh. There we go. Oh, there we go. No, one more. Oh, he got me with two uppercuts right there. Holy shit, man. I gotta work on my fighting skills. I think I've fought like four different goalies and I haven't won one yet. Look at my team. They're like, man, you're a disappointment. Alright, we got a 4-on-4. Let's go. What do you want? What do you got?
It's an onside play. Big drive.
Good save! Oh man! Alright! What a save! Look at me again, I'm debating, do I slide over? I'm sliding over at the right time. Alright, let's go. We're playing great, making some huge saves.
Senators with a clean win on the draw.
Quick, look at that. Why are you guys passing it right back and forth three different times?
Moving it on up the wing.
I get it's like man-to-man coverage now, but still. Quick, you should have went around him. You would have had an open net for a backhand.
There you go.
Forsberg, he's pissed. I robbed him. He's pissed. He's like, I should have had a goal.
Taken on by Erik Karlsson.
Alright, boys, there's 8 seconds left in this period. Go get a goal right here. With, shit. Alright, nice.
Two periods are gone. Lots of entries on the score sheet. Lots more to come, perhaps, in the third period. It's close. Third period
my
will
team
be coming
gonna be
up.
Shit this
and
game.
It is 1-1. Underway in the third period. We are as we started. Tied.
Thank God. Let me get over.
Here's one of those times
Jesus, man. They had three guys in front of our net, and they couldn't clear a single dude.
Great opportunity.
They had three guys in front of me. If that would have been low, it would have gone in off of somebody's skate or stick. Holy Jesus.
The Predators with possession up the wing. Trying to go to Torres. Solid work there by PK Subban. A good stick.
Snipe that. Yes.
That's two.
All right. Let's go.
The Senators have gotten a one goal lead here in the third period. Do
if he did not score that, I would have been pissed. He was in a perfect scoring position. That was a great opportunity. There we go. I worked it. All right. We're up 2-1. We're playing great. Come on, guys. We can win the President's Trophy this year. I'm getting the Vezina. We're going
to
win the Cup.
Shot,
at least we're going to make it to the Cup.
Save.
We're going to at least make
just
it.
A hair under four
and if we make it, I want to play like
the
Blackhawks or the Kings.
They recently broke the tie.
One of those two. They've been in the Cup final like the last
and that's an offside.
6-7 years. They're always there. Besides last year when those the Sharks and the Pens. I think it'd be cool to play the Sharks too. And it'd have to be this year, so they go back to back. And they lose them both.
Ottawa's got another face
off. I feel like the Sharks can make it back to the finals this year.
And gather.
I can see them making
McCarthy.
It back. Outside. Maybe yeah, pop. Nice!
Three straight goals.
That's three. Alright.
The Senators have struck
we're having a great third period.
And a critical goal early in the last period of play.
But yeah, seeing the Sharks, they could make it. If the Predators make it, they could have another good playoff run. You know, the Predators, they're always like a third seed. But last year, they made it to, what, the second round? And they knocked out, was it Anaheim? I think, yeah, they knocked out Anaheim, I think. And then they got knocked out by San Jose. And it took them like six games or something. Like, they put up a fight.
Ottawa's in possession as they move up the wing.
Was it Anaheim? I think it was Anaheim. Yeah. I hope Calgary makes it, too. They had a good playoff run a couple years ago. They took out Vancouver, and they got knocked out, like, 4-2 by Anaheim. But they put up a fight, too. They were a team. They're a team that could have a cup in a couple, maybe, like, 6-7 years that can keep working right. You know, I'd give the C to Johnny Gaudreau. Well, I wouldn't give it to him yet. I'd give it to him maybe like 2 or 3 years from now when he's like matured a little bit. Like he's still got a great hockey IQ, but he can mature a little bit, you know. He's only been in the league for a couple years. But I'd give him the C. And then I'd try and trade for somebody like another winger to play with him, like a good top four winger. Somebody like Zuccarello or Parise or
Marchand,
Lucic.
You
know, somebody like solid that can play defense and can nice save, and that can contribute a little bit on offense.
Moves it to the shadow of the board.
They could have a solid team up there in Calgary. Same with Edmonton. If they can find someone to play with McDavid long term, like on
He's in.
Oh, dude. I was, oh my God. I started sliding because I thought he was about to pass it. And I started sliding towards him. As he shot it, I slid. And I somehow, look at me. I'm like, he's got to pass it. Look, I start sliding that way. Sliding save. Look at that. Where's the puck? Is it under me? Oh, yeah. Look at that. It was just chilling. Make sure you got that. All right.
The goalie's seen him.
Wait, I have a C plus. What is that? 56%? Oh, so I'm going up. Nice. Oh, dude. I need 2%. I need, like, one more save or, like, another good pass, and I'll be at my overall. Oh, good save! Man. I feel like this should have been the game we had a shutout, but we had to give up that one fucking goal.
This guy could play any way you want, and there, the physical side.
Oh, good save. All right. I think our overall should be good now. Yeah.
Scrum over, puck kick.
Oh, no. Oh, good save. Get that rebound. Oh, thank God.
Terrific.
Dude. Oh, good save. Oh, my God. We are killing it in net. Dude, they gotta be pissed. Good save.
Looking for options. For the blast.
Oh, good. Oh, my God. Dude.
Skate kick out of the scrum.
Oh my God, we are killing it. Oh, dude, that could have been bad. Oh, dude, come on, don't slide over now. Come on now. Keep playing good. Oh, dude, come on, get it up. Get it. That's a penalty.
All
right, go to the bench. Go to the bench. All right. What? We gotta have a 90 save. 97. Let's go, dude. We have a 97 save percentage. Man, we should have had that shutout. Oh my God. I can't believe we don't have a shutout now.
This is their first one of the game, but it's big.
Man, we're killing it though. Oh. We gotta skate to these. Oh, nice, I got it. Okay. Do I want to clear it? No, hold up. I'll pass it to somebody. There you go, buddy. We'll just skate to the puck, get our team play up. But we are playing a hell of a game. Oh, snipe one. Nice! Eric Carlson burying it. All right. Man. We played a really shitty first period, a solid second, and then an amazing third. You know, I'm happy getting drafted by the Senators, man. We are playing great. After this game, we'll be 6-0. We'll be 9-3 in our standings. I'm gonna look at the standings after this game. Show you guys what they are.
Right.
You know, I'm gonna look at the goalie stats too. Who's the best goalie? Who's got the best record and stuff? I think we have to have, like, the best save percentage. Oh, no! Shit, he put that back. That's what I get for sliding over. What's our save? 89. All right, I'll still take that. Ah, oh, damn. All right, 4-2. But I want to look at the best record. And I think you got to have the best goals allowed and save percentage to win the Vezina. And the best record. So it'll be interesting. If we can play great. Oh, dude, where is it? Oh, jeez. Okay. Those were some risky passes. But yeah. Come on, boys. Finish this one strong. Just hold possession now. Oh, he almost buried another one. Oh, nice. Alright, let's go fight Rene again. Tragic. He didn't want to fight. That's alright. There you go, there you go, there you go. Oh, no way.
Look at how active the goaltender is.
Nice!
What a quick answer.
There's another goal. Holy shit. Alright. 5-2. Mike Hoffman. Fifth goal of the season. We have some. But see, that there's 12 games played. We have 5 goals. Man, that's great.
We have a winner.
That's almost half of the games. have been, he scored a goal. Now I want to see at the end. No, what the hell? How did that just go in? Okay, I'm confused. It's because I didn't go into a butterfly and it just hit off my glove. Oh man.
The Predators have got
5-3. There's a three. Man, goals allowed average is going to suck. Let's see what happens. It's going to be like a 3.02 now. Oh, dude. I want to get a goal. Good save. I'll let that out for you, bud. Go get a goal now, boys. What a turnover. Good save. Oh, dude, thank God. Get it out of it. Go. I seriously, oh my God. Dude, I hope they dump it in. I want to get a goal. Oh, they're going to have to do it in this. Come on, dump it in, Yoshi, dump it in. No, he's going to come in and shoot it.
Great job on
a nice! And boys, we're 6-0. Oh, we almost had our team play up, too. So close. We have all B's, though. That ain't bad. C's and B's, mostly. That's good. And then we got a D plus, B, C, C, A minus. Dude, we had a great game this. We had some great saves. Keeping the puck out. Yeah. Alright. Boys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe on this video. It's been Squirrel. And peace out. Wait, actually. Who's a star? Did we get a star? No, we don't get a star. Fuck you, FNUF. I was going to show you guys the standings. That's right. I said I was going to show you guys the standings. So.